Listen as a student consults with a professor.
Hi, Professor Harley. Could I talk with you for a moment? I have a question for you.
Sure, Tom. What's your question?
Well, I'm in your class, the Eastern Cultures class at 9 o'clock.
Yes, I know.
And we have that big research project due next month.
Yes, you do.
And I was wondering if...
What's your question, Tom? Aren't you sure what you're supposed to be doing for the research project?
No, it's not that.
Well, what's your question?
I was wondering if it would be possible to, turn in the project late?
You want to turn the project in late? But you've got more than a month to finish it. You have plenty of time to get it done before the due date.
Well, you see, I'm going to be missing a few days of school next month.
You are? Why's that?
I have a really good reason for missing school and delaying the project. You see, my brother, my older brother, well, he's getting married then. It's going to be a really big wedding, and I'm going to be part of the wedding. So I'll have to miss a few days of school next month for the wedding.
Well, your brother's wedding sounds like a good reason to miss a couple of days of school, but, well, what's that got to do with the research paper?
You see, the research paper is due on one of the days I'm going to be gone for my brother's wedding.
Uh-huh.
So I'd really appreciate it if I didn't have to finish the research project until after the wedding. Maybe a week or 2 weeks or so after the wedding.
But the wedding's not for another month from now. You have plenty of time to get the project done before you leave for the wedding.
I was hoping I could put it off until after the wedding, so I wouldn't have to worry about it until then.
Listen, I'm going to do you a big favor, though you might not believe right now that it actually is a big favor. I want you to get the project done now. Get it done early, before the wedding. That way you won't have it hanging over your head during the wedding.
That doesn't really sound like much of a favor.
You might not appreciate it now, but I'm sure you'll appreciate it later.